This is the artist's statement, right? But photograph taken by my son. In fact, you'll see him down here. His name is Sonny. I'll show you a picture of him in a minute. This one is unbelievable. This is... I'll tell you about that in the future, right? This is Rafa Benitez's replacement photograph. Okay? I'll tell you about that another day. This is coming at, you know, Chinese New Year every year. And so I am at the other end of the fun fair, right? But right at the other end of Chinatown. And I look back and I said, bloody hell, there's the Shanghai Arch. But the cathedral, Paddy Wigman, sticking out the top of it. So, ba-doom. I'm dying for people to see that in the papers or on the telly so that they'll go and take it. Yeah. All you do is go right to the end of Chinatown and you too can take one. My son Sonny and my son Max with a mate. This lady, it was an exhibition of the Biennial many, many years ago. And she is now, only now, see, always starts in Liverpool. This was done in the Biennial by Jamaica Street, by Cook and all that, by the Picket, just round the corner from the Picket. And so we get in there, and the boys are just watching these little mobiles floating around. This artist, only now, this is many years ago, you should see Sonny is a grown man now, this lady has only now been a success in the Saatchi Gallery. They just sent me an email of her work only now, this year. So see how far ahead Liverpool was? This here, as it said in The Guardian today, don't know what it said, but it is to reflect, I hope, the photographs reflect the sense of humour, the irrepressible, I think, sense of humour that the Liverpoolian has. So it's just, it sums up Liverpool life. It is so us that that had to go. And in fact, that's in the portfolio. I've done a portfolio of 10 prints, and that is in the portfolio because it's... And do you know the theory why it's purple? If you think about it, it's very simple. If it was red, Evertonians would put their hot coals in, and vice versa. Very obvious if you think about it. So that's my theory. This one here, the Super Lamb Banana, four different positions. Is King Lamb Banana, tail, etc., through underneath the arches, and then crowning glory. But all put together, juxtapositioned into one Super Lamb, the original Super Lamb Banana. It's got to be the original. Because that was the artist's conception. Lovely. The yellow one is the old one. This is the old one. But they're going to do a poster. Liverpool Museum. Marlowe Club, Museum of Liverpool, is doing a poster. This is the red hook biennial thing, the ABBA house.
Oh, yeah.
And so I've done the same trick with the liver bird. I've said it's coming out the chimney. I've said someone lit a fire and out popped a liver bird. This I haven't realised, but I did some work. I did a lot of work on this exhibition. And this, I realised, when I took this, it was the year of the Summer Pops. It was James Brown's last year on Earth. And so a great honour to have got the great man, God, what a genius. And so to got him all sweaty in Liverpool, Summer Pops. This is Bono in the Echo Arena. Along the road, and he's still. We're in a little. What do you call it? Little entrance to the main arena. It's very dark, no lights in it. So he gets out his little torch. He's reading his words that he's got to do. And I thought, oh, what a charming picture. So I just sneaked it. It was on an old the Coolpix that was taken. This year, my son Josh was in a group that supported Alice Cooper. So I went to take a photograph of him and Alice, the group. So actually, it's a nice picture. But then Alice comes on stage and is threatening Liverpool with this big, instead of a fistful of dollars, it's a sword full of dollars. And he comes out threatening Liverpool, rah! You know, it's Panto Dime, rah! Liverpool like that. And this little lady sees the dollars, all right, I'll have one then. Did you see that? It could only happen in Liverpool. Again, the reflection of Liverpool reality, like the bin. This is the end of the Echo Arena number one's concert in Liverpool, scaffold number one. And these are people like The Farm. You see Pete Hoot and Jerry Marsden is in there. You can't see him, but he's one of those ends there. But I just liked it because of this guy doing the video. I think his name's Dom. It is now. So the lights are just a nice field at the wall. And then this is the end of our Kids Anfield concert. I wasn't going to have any of him in for obvious reasons, but it was such a nice feel and such a great occasion. And I said, look, I wasn't going to do you because, you know, they'd only pick this one. Guardian, guess which one. Certain things are obvious. I know what's going to happen. But I said, yes, it's good, I'll show you. So I sent it in. What do you think? Oh, yes. I like that one, Michael. So he just got it for his birthday. But lovely feel. It's the end of the thing. Everyone's had a great night. It's just a lovely feel here. Well, that's why that one. So that's it, Mike McCartney's Liverpool.